It's the happiest dog in the world. But it can be unhappy too.